Hello, my name is Kenny Cash, and I'm a producer, engineer, studio owner, and I wanted to share with you a little technique I came across pretty recently using iZotope Tonal Balance. What I basically did was just downloaded a bunch of stems, as you can see over here on the screen, everything from Elton John to Maroon 5, Imagine Dragons, Bruno Mars, and what I ended up doing was running an analysis on just the drums. Which I feel like can help as far as production and sound design to make sure that you are creating the sonic space that you want to build your track upon. Check it out, and if you're interested in using some of these techniques, feel free to reach out to my website, www.kennycash.com, subscribe to the newsletter, and I will send you these files if you're a user of iZotope Tonal Balance.